Yeah, I don't wanna slow down, I don't wanna slow down, I don't wanna slow down till I burn out. I just wanna live fast, I don't wanna look back and say I could've done more than I did not. Sometimes it can be hard, yeah, it can be hard, yeah, it can be hard when you grow up. People fill you with doubt, you start thinking about what you're gonna do now. But we only got one chance and got one life to live. Gotta make it count, so lose your worries. Let your problems go on until my whole body burns out. I ain't never gonna slow down. Time, I don't wanna waste time on fake friends. I just wanna get high, I just wanna get high, I just wanna get higher. Sometimes people will try to hold you back from being who you want to. Don't be questioning why, do whatever feels right. Find your passion and fight. Cause we only got one chance and got one life to live. And it's do or die, gotta make it count. So lose your worries, let your problems go on until my whole body burns out. I ain't never gonna slow down.
Hey my loves, it is your girl, Lovely Angel Lady. L to the A to the L. Yeah, wow, wow. Thanks for tuning into my channel. Y'all, I am super, super hype about this blonde right here. Do y'all see me? Do y'all see your girl? Huh? Do y'all see your girl? I am really, really loving her. So let me give you the tea on sis. Before we move any further, I would like to say thank you to ManeConcept. This video is being brought to you by ManeConcept. Thank you, ManeConcept. They sent this chick over to your girl. They actually picked this color because y'all know I do blonde every now and again. Not usually like in the colder months in the wintertime. And it just, you know, finally is getting cold. But y'all, I feel fabulous. I feel like I'm shook. The color just, it's really, it's like dark and cloudy and foggy looking outside today in Vegas. So I feel like with the color I have on, this like golden yellow, this golden yellow color is so pretty. And with the blonde hair, I just feel like the day is just brightened. And of course, all these super bright lights, you know, all these lights in the building. But y'all, sis is popping, so let's talk about her. So this is an HD everyday lace front wig, and again, it's by ManeConcept. It's in their red carpet premiere collection. Sis, her name is, I'm gonna let y'all guess. I can't keep y'all guessing. But sis' name is Holiday. Holiday is fabulous. Hey, girl, hey. So, yeah, this is Holiday. And Holiday, I have in a ST4 beige honey. ST4 beige honey. And her name, Holiday. Okay, you heard me? All right, y'all, so she has a 4-inch deep part, right chill, right chill. Center part, of course. And then also, the part is a HD lace part. She does have baby hair, and you know what I do like about the baby hair, y'all? It's not over the top. ManeConcept, y'all did y'all thing with that. Like, I didn't have to even do much trimming. I trimmed like a little bit on this side for the baby hair, but I didn't have to like cut it down and tweeze and all that to thin it out. We didn't have to do all that today. So, whoop whoop. Party in the house. So yeah, this ST4 beige honey is absolutely gorgeous. Let me give y'all a little looky look. W is for wow wow, okay? All day. So yeah, y'all, this is a Futura fiber wig, so it is synthetic. But she's heat safe with me saying that. Y'all know that. Yeah, so she is heat safe. I don't know why, you know, unless you like revamping her later, why you want to take out these crimps, honey, because these are fabulous. Yes, we are definitely here for the crimps, and we are here for this color. And the middle part. The middle part is super cute too. She really straightforward and simple. I think the crimps make her look like, you know, like kind of like a more dressed up hairstyle. But I love on here, another day, another slay. Ew. So yeah, y'all, pretty straightforward. These are the wigs in the HD Everyday Lace Front Wig Collection. Right here, right here, bam. But this is what she looking like on the model and on your girl. I really thank ManeConcept for making this video possible for all of us up over this way. And I really, really hope that y'all found this video helpful. Y'all already got to see me style sis. I didn't change clothes and whatnot. But y'all saw me style her. Install her already. And as well as the packaging and all that. So this is pretty much what you see is what you get. Let me stand up for y'all. So this is her length. She's a good length, y'all. Since she's wavy, like if you stretch her out, she will of course be longer. So she gotta be at least 18. Cause I'm 4'11". 4'11". Yeah, y'all, but let me know what y'all think, what y'all rock this chick. Do y'all rock blonde wigs? Like, y'all, I didn't got so comfortable. I could wear purple, you know, blonde, whatever color I want with confidence. You know, unless I'm looking like a damn fool, and that's a whole nother story, because we try not to go there. Like, seriously, I try to be honest with myself. If I feel like I look like a clown, if I feel like I look like a clown, we ain't going nowhere. Just as simple as that. But y'all, I'm about to knock down everything. But anyway, y'all, so again, thank you, ManeConcept. And yeah, this is holiday. Holiday. Celebrate. Y'all, I'm so goofy. But I will drop the information, some links and everything, purchase links for y'all below. So check down in the video description, as I tell you always. I hope that y'all have made it official and that you are already in the LAL fam. But if you've watched my channel a few times, or if this is your first time stumbling across your girl's channel and you have not officially become a woman, and you have not officially become one of my lovelies already, please, it's free, baby. It's free, don't cost you nothing to subscribe. Press that subscribe button. Don't cost you nothing, but it makes you official. And your girl, LAL, I love y'all like that. I love y'all big, and I gotta have you in my life. So please do subscribe, join the LAL fam, make it official. And yeah, make sure you tap the alert bell so that you will catch all of my uploads. You won't miss a beat. And go follow your girl on social media, you heard me? Yes, y'all. I love mingling with y'all. I love to like chat it up with y'all. We gotta link up. So, yeah, baby. So go ahead. Go follow your girl on Instagram. Lovely.angelshop is for my business. Lovely Angel A, all one word. It's for your girl, LAL Right Chill. And yeah, y'all, as far as my lips, I got like three different things on my lips, y'all. Yep, I went in like with a darker and then a little bit darker and then lighter in the center, which is my fortune cookie. Y'all know I love that. So I use NYX, the fortune cookie gloss, and I think one, the other one was caramel around here. The fortune cookie's in the middle, and then on the outside, I think I used Dubai on the outside, which is matte, but it looked good when you use it as a lip liner. So that's what we did. But y'all, your girl loves you. I'm not gonna hold you up. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna catch y'all next time. I will be reviewing another wig that ManeConcept sent me. So y'all make sure that y'all stay tuned in and that y'all are getting y'all alerts. Make sure you have that turned on so you will know when your girl uploads, okay? But I hope y'all are doing fabulous. I'm praying for y'all. I hope anybody impacted by these tornadoes or this crazy weather that, you know, we just had over the weekend. Y'all, even in Vegas, it got like cold because we were still having like weird like summer-like weather. So all of a sudden, it's like at night being a 30. So it's like, what is going on? And then Tuesday here, we're supposed to have 50 miles per hour winds. And that's how it get, be all the way live out here, okay? We won't have on sips that day, okay? I'm gonna make sure on Tuesday we ain't got on this girl right chip. Because, baby, I would look like I was fighting a raccoon. And we ain't got time. But anyway, y'all, your girl LAL is gonna let y'all go. I love you real big. Remember like that. And I'm gonna catch you later.